You're learning how to write IELTS essays on the topic of social issues, including key vocabulary, overview and importance, common arguments and debates, examples from current events, and you will be reading a model answer. Let's start with vocabulary.
1. Accessibility, the quality of being able to be reached or entered. 2. Discrimination, the unjust or prejudicial treatment of different categories of people, especially on the grounds of race, age, or sex. 3. Equity, fairness or justice in the way people are treated. 4. Inequality, the state of not being equal, especially in status, rights, and opportunities. 5. Marginalization, treatment of a person, group, or concept as insignificant or peripheral. 6. Policy, a course or principle of action adopted or proposed by an organization or individual. 7. Social welfare, a system that provides assistance to needy individuals and families. 8. Socioeconomic status, the social standing or class of an individual or group, often measured as a combination of education, income, and occupation. 9. Stigma, a mark of disgrace associated with a particular circumstance, quality, or person. 10. Vulnerable populations, groups and communities at a higher risk of poor physical, psychological, or social health.
Overview and importance.
Social issues encompass a broad range of challenges and phenomena that affect individuals and communities at both local and global levels. These issues, such as inequality, discrimination, and access to healthcare, significantly impact societal well-being and cohesion. Understanding and addressing these matters are crucial for building just, equitable, and prosperous societies.
Common arguments and debates.
Debates around social issues often center on the best ways to address inequality and improve access to essential services. Some advocate for policy reforms aimed at redistributing resources more equitably, while others argue for more grassroots, community-based approaches. The discussion of systemic discrimination and how to dismantle entrenched institutional barriers is also a key area of contention.
Examples from current events.
The global movements for racial justice and gender equality, such as Black Lives Matter and Me Too, highlight ongoing struggles against discrimination and societal norms that perpetuate inequality. The COVID-19 pandemic has also exposed and intensified disparities in healthcare access and economic stability, prompting calls for significant health and economic reforms.
Model answer.
In many countries, the rich are becoming richer and the poor are becoming poorer, creating social issues. Why is this a problem? What solutions can be offered to create a more equitable distribution of wealth? The disparity between the affluent and impoverished is widening in many nations, posing significant societal challenges. This essay will discuss the problems associated with this increasing wealth gap and suggest ways to achieve a more equitable distribution of money. The growing gap between the economically privileged and the disadvantaged presents critical issues. Most significantly, it exacerbates inequality, which can hinder social mobility and entrench poverty across generations. This entrenched inequality often leads to social discontent and unrest, as evidenced by protests and political movements that call for systemic change in various countries. Secondly, the disparity negatively impacts public health and safety. Those in lower economic strata often lack access to adequate healthcare and may be pushed towards criminal activities as a means of survival, contributing to broader societal instability. To address these challenges, several measures can be adopted. The most effective solution is to ensure universal access to quality education. This is because it equips individuals with the necessary skills to improve their economic prospects and break the cycle of poverty. Additionally, implementing a progressive taxation system is a pivotal solution. By taxing the affluent at higher rates, governments can generate revenue to fund essential public services and community programs that benefit the entire society. In conclusion, the widening wealth gap is a profound issue that leads to social inequality and public health challenges. The most effective ways to tackle this are to provide high-standard educational opportunities to everyone and establish a tax structure where rates escalate with higher income levels. By implementing these strategies, countries can foster a fairer distribution of wealth and create more stable, inclusive societies.
For more essay topics, see the link in the description or comments for this video.